Scrapwood challenge, scrapwood challenge. It's scrap, it's firewood, but some of the wood is good.
Today I'm going to make a knockdown stool, and I've got my wood selected. These pieces here are for the legs. I've just taken those out of the scrapwood pile. These pieces here, they were originally in the scrapwood pile when I first had it. What I did is I went through and I picked out all the best bits, and I've been storing them inside undercover. They look pretty good and they're not bad at all, but they have got cracks in them and they're pretty warped, and that's why they were discarded in the first place, but I think I can make use of them. Another thing I could do is I could just take more stock like this and glue up a panel of that size. But to save time on this project, I'm just going to go ahead and use these. I've just started turning the first leg on the lathe and I've turned the tenon and realised I made a mistake. I haven't made the stock wide enough. That's a shame as well because there was plenty on there before I cut them down to size. But the problem is the shoulder of the tenon is nowhere near wide enough to support the top. So I need to remake these and I just did that. Before I went and had my lunch, I glued some up and I've just cut them back down to size and they're ready to go and they're that little bit wider, so they should work now. Thank you.